EA games, more like EA lames. That's a great joke to start off the series. There's a kitten. Oh, here we go. 007, Agent Under Nyer. There's asses. There's a jet. All the cool things you want. Espionage, jets, asses. What more do you want in life? I'm so buzzing. I love the Bond tune. I love the Bond games. I love me. I'm so great. Shooting fellas, grapples, and loads of things. Shooting trucks, and loads of that. Missed him. She's dead. Oh, that was brutal. I remember when he hits his head on the back of the feckin' pole thing. 007 Nightfire. We're actually playing Nightfire again. I've tricked you all. Nah, I'm just joking. Welcome, all of you, to 007 Agent Under Fire. So you're probably glad to hear that this is the next full playthrough on the channel. I can't wait to jump in to a bit of 007 action. The first thing we have to do is change the controls, because the controls in this game, as far as I remember, are weird. You've look and strafe on the right analog stick with the default controller layout. It's not very good. You want look and rotate on the one analog stick. This is closer to like a 007 Nightfire kind of control scheme. So we have operative, agent, and ooh, agent. Once again, there's the beautiful woman. She's pointing a gun at that beautiful woman to show you money. Shows me a broken heart. We're gonna keep the difficulty on medium for now because I'm a medium fella. Just like my steaks, I like them. Shit. Let's jump into multiplayer. Fuck it. I'm on my own. The MI6 agents will battle head to head. Or as teammates, I have no friends. Is there any bots? I don't think there's any bots. So it's just me on my own. We could be in the dungeons or the town. I used to love the town. We could be in Arsenal Stadium if you want. Escort, who's that fella? This game has a very underrated multiplayer mode. It's one of the best 007 multiplayer modes ever. Can I actually play? I don't have a second controller. I don't think player 2 can join. Oh yeah, there's the fake James Bond that's not like Pierce Brosnan or anyone else. We could be Super Tug. That's the Tug that comes after Tug Z. It wasn't very good. We could be obvious story spoiler. If you want. I love Block. He looks like a really chill music teacher. I have no friend that won't let me start. I thought you could like be on your own and just run around. No multiplayer for me. Let's go into the campaign. The reason we're all here, I think. So we're gonna dive in with good old Trouble in Paradise. The Huey Lewis song Trouble in Paradise plays non-stop in the background. It's pretty cool. But it'll claim me, the bastard. Get 50,000 gold medal target points. That's great. I can't wait. 007. It's 00 Yemen. Nightshade was investigating. Look at his stance. He's just a white Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
Nightshade was to obtain one of their courier cases and have its contents analyzed, but her mission was compromised.
Well, Nightshade did a shit job. We shouldn't save her. She did a crap job. Ah, say, let her crash.
Now pay attention. I provided you with a high-tension grapple line.
You're not John Cleese. So I'm playing this again on my real PS2, so if there's any weird discrepancies, especially like just there in the loading screen, that's the reason why. It's very gold. Everything is just yellow. The developers were just like, what kind of color scheme will we have for our first level? I don't know, piss yellow.
007. A CIA agent is being held in this research facility. She was caught while retrieving a case containing suspicious research materials.
He has some upper arm strength.
Find the case and see to her safety.
Oh, I could see through his head there for a second.
Bob, there appear to be two ways into the building. You could use your Q claw on that pipe vent to sneak in through the ventilation system, or your Q decryptor could open that digital lock.
So you're given two options here. The game leads on that there's a bunch of choice and stuff in the missions, but there's not really. So you can be boring and just open the door, or you can be cool and use the claw. Now, please bear with me during this game. The controls are all over the place. This was a really early PS2 game, so they're gonna be a bit weird. Here we go, onwards and upwards. I was expecting that to be really loud. Oh, look at that beautiful city. I can see the scenes. That's what happens when you get to the edge of the world. The world actually is flat, just sideways. The developers of Agent Under Fire weren't afraid to speak out. Oh, don't claw the fella. I'm gonna sneak up on this man. Oh, I thought this was a kill button.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, did you not hear that? Just punched him in the ass and he died. That's how you want to go out. Big unknowing punch to the ass. It'd probably feel good for like a second before it gets really painful. I'm gonna shut up now. To all the new viewers watching, how are you getting that? Are you enjoying? Oh yeah, we can also just go back this way if we want. I think you get a secret. Oh, that's so loud. I got a 007 moment for opening a door. I have a button. Oh, it doesn't stop time like the remote from Click. I'm bringing out all the cool references for today's video. I've gotten 3 Bond moments for doing absolutely nothing. I better get a gold medal at the end of this.
Loads of grenades. Loads of rocket launchers and stuff.
That such a cool sound for picking up a rocket launcher. We're actually pretty overpowered now. I haven't played this game since I was pretty young. 40 years of age during the 2008 recession, I think it was. I've only two lives. Oh, I forgot about this. The game has lives. So if you die too many times, you're booted back to the start of the level. That's gonna get really fun later on. Die, rocket launcher. Did I miss him? I missed him. Did I get you that time?
How are you?
Come here. That was like the first proper battle and I missed two rocket launcher shots, or they have a lot of health. Eyes roar. Hello. Why did I say hello to the computer? You can't even shoot the computer screens. Fucking, that gets a 0 out of 10. That gets a mark and my IGN score. I'm gonna go onto the IGN website and find this game's review from way back and leave a comment saying it's actually shit, don't bother playing. I'm only joking, this game's great. The controls, they're great. I love them. I'm getting a Bond moment for every step.
Careful, 007. They may know you're inside.
And up ahead, I know where we can get another Bond moment.
Fireworks.
Who's the voice actor? How did they find the head for the guy from Agent Under Fire? He's just a combination of all the 007 heads. Alright, so I'm editing this in post and I've researched this a bit. And apparently the voice and face of Bond in this game is based off a fella called Andrew Bicknell. I can see the resemblance. I thought he was just made up. Oh, where's the enemies? There he is, he's hiding. Look at this. There you go. Took a bit of time. I forgot about this game too. The bullets are like very slow. It's a very slow bullet. There's fellas coming along. Oh, and I can hide and all if I want. What happens if I hide? Do they run past? Do I get a Bond moment? I'm probably going to get every Bond moment in this level. Bye, fellas. Oh, there's proper stealth. This game doesn't really have stealth. It sort of does. Well, there are stealth-specific levels and stuff. What do I know? I play old PS2 games alone in my room and people watch, I think. God, it's so frantic. Oh, it's so loud. Okay, okay, rocket launcher. This is just all over the place. Shoot him. He's annoying me. I haven't even lost that much health. Shotgun. The shotgun in this game is very good. That's a good shotgun. Ooh, that's a good shotgun. That's so much better than the shotgun in Lifefire. Watch this. Before I pick up this briefcase, I've located the files that Nightshade is looking for. Now I just need to find Nightshade herself.
I've located the vials Nightshade was looking for. Now I just need to find Nightshade herself.
God, I fucking got it right. Even though he said vials instead of files. Oh, it's getting a bit chuggy.
007.
What?
We believe the American agent is being held somewhere on the lower levels.
She's feeling a bit off. It's just a low day. Jesus, Bond doesn't even need binoculars. He's so good at ogling women from afar.
Don't lie to me. I know you're a spy. Now, call off your compatriot.
Go to hell.
Do you mind not saying that word? It's a fucking family channel. We call a H double hockey sticks in this house. You're dead, love. You're on your own. I just came to watch. Yeah, you're supposed to be aiming up here, pal. I don't think she's gonna go anywhere. There's like big Vice City sharks in the water. I think we are on a timer. Yes, we're on a timer. I forgot the enemies just keep talking to themselves. I really relate to them. They keep giving away their position. Oh, there's a secret up here. Oh, wait, no. No, it's up here. Did I miss this? You can jump up there. Can I go back up? Oh, I missed the secret now. Never mind. There's loads of like old PS2 explodey barrels just everywhere. Die, go down, you clown. The bullets are so slow. Oh, the game's a bit sensitive. I'm surprised I didn't shoot the girl in the background while I was trying to kill that guy. I have a shotgun. Fuck you. Will you fucking auto-aim? He shot the barrel himself. I don't even have to do anything. Just are giving me loads of health, to be fair. This game really appeals to my terrible playstyle. And I upped the difficulty. Most people going into this game don't go into options and change their difficulty. So this is normal. This is harder. Unless the game defaults to normal. Oh, I have a sniper. But this is like the last enemy. Great. The game's very generous with its 5-minute time limit.
Oh, am I glad to see you. Please cut this lock.
Even though when I was a kid I failed it many times. Oh, I say as I struggle with the controls. I should think before I talk.
I don't know how to thank you.
I'm sure we'll think of something.
So, you're a woman. Does MI6 have human resources? They'd be so busy, just from Bond alone. Oh, I got 82,000. Isn't gold 50? Look, my weapon accuracy is 31%, but it's 69,000 points. Can I get a big nice in the comment section? We got the sexy number. Oh, I got the golden gun. Now we have the golden gun for the whole game. It changes like our pistol to gold. It's pretty cool.
Good work on your successful infiltration of the research facility, Bond.
For your good job, Bond, you've won a big PS2 limo.
Your destination is identical to that train of documents.
Penetrate their defenses and recover that case.
Is that Judi Dench in this game? Oh, there's Q.
Them to R for an
hour. Or R, fucking. I'm gonna call him Q so many times accidentally. He's a bit blurry. It looks like a fucking album cover. I'd buy his album. Controls. That's what that was if you didn't catch it. Mole. Mole. Mole on her face. Do you think she's self-conscious, Mole?
Looks like we have company, Zoe.
This is my woman, fuck off.
Watch out for that helicopter!
Oh. Don't mind the ground.
There's more of them dead.
Jeez, I can zoom in really fair. Bond is using his woman ogling skills to really zoom in fair. It's a skill.
They're on our tail!
I don't have a tail. They cut it off a burst. Don't we have a rocket launcher? You get a gold rocket launcher if you do well in this mission. So we're not going to see the gold rocket launcher.
This
is so hype. Oh, fuck it. Alright. It just feels like pure PS2 Bond, and it's absolutely brilliant. It's still fun. You fucking kill him, put him down. He just crashed into the fucking building. I'm gonna fix these issues for the next episode, by the way, don't worry. Emulators completely breaky on me are just part of the fun at this stage.
James, there's a roadblock ahead.
My name's Yemen. You'll never guess what country I'm from. It's not Yemen. Oh jeez, I wasn't expecting a civilian to shoot me with a rocket launcher. Like, we're not in the US, I wasn't expecting it at all. You fucking destroy it, there you go. I'm actually losing a good bit of health. Oops. Oh, never mind, it's full now. No consequences to my actions. Fuck you, oh god. Fuck you, oh god. Fuck you, I hit him that side, barely. Are you not dead yet? No. It took 3 rockets, is the shotgun any good? It's alright. Actually, it's pretty beast. I love the shotguns in this game. You look great. Oh, will you feckin' shoot? Oh, will you feckin' shoot? Oh, will you feckin' shoot? Oh, will you Oh, there we go. I'm good at shooting. I'm very good at shooting. I should be used to PS2 Bond controls by now, from Lightfire and Everything or Nothing. Also, I've played these games in the weirdest order. I started with Nightfire, and then I did Everything or Nothing. And now we're doing Agent Underfire. Links for both of those series in the description. Actually, my first Bond video was 007 Racing. That video is very old. I'll probably redo it at some stage. And that game was very... Oh, shoot the gas, yeah. Oh god, he's destroying me, fuck it. That was tough. That was brutal, the car just exploded twice. Pick up the PNG. Good PNG woman. That's why we hired her for MI6.
It's that building straight ahead of us, Zoe. Why don't we drop in for a visit?
Alright, we're near the end, I just can't screw up this person.
On the catwalk ahead!
The enemies are appearing so quickly. Okay, don't die here now, I actually have to try. Alright, I think there's one last room here. Kill him, quick. Oh, armor. Oh, we're fine, so. Never mind. It's a random Bond moment for blowing up a barrel. I'm definitely not getting gold for the amount of health I lost. Will you feckin' who show me that? It's just bright lights. I can't see the enemies. Do the weekend work here? Oh, that's a terrible joke. Don't leave that joke in. No one wants to hear it. You let that joke in, didn't you, Michael? You let that joke in, and now everyone's leaving in droves.
Bullseye.
I didn't know your name was Bullseye. Like from Toy Story. We finished the level.
Hurry, James, this whole place is going up!
You're driving! Hurry, James, she says to me.
Head to the dock, Zoe. We'll get my car.
That?
She's a much better driver than I will be in this mission, so she did well.
Nice of you to join me, 007.
It's me, not John Cleese.
Sorry, I was delayed.
Sorry, not John Cleese, I was fucking this woman.
Let's get on with it, shall we? May I present our new BMW Z8?
I want to fuck that too.
With a few modifications, of course. Forward-mounted rockets, retractable machine guns.
I love the Z8. I love BMWs. Wait.
Titanium armor, a rocket booster concealed behind the rear license plate, and, of course, a refrigerated beverage holder.
It holds loads of Crystal Pepsi. It's gone off by now, don't drink it. You can throw it at the enemies, though. It works well.
Thank you.
Oh no.
She's dead, 007.
Bond, it's too late for her. But the assassin has taken the vials. Get after them.
The woman I just met and kept sexually pestering her, she died. That's pretty shit. I got a gold. I think we get the gold rocket launcher if we want to do this mission again. So let's do it again now and just kin dangerous pursuit.
007.
It's Yemen. Wait, I just realized. It's been like 5 minutes later, a woman just appeared in a carrier with like a big rocket launcher, destroyed it, and left. No one really cared to follow the woman. Bond is just like, this woman I just met and annoyed is dead. And then he left, and he's fine now. Anyway, Q pulse. There she is, rocket launcher woman. Why are their heads just sectioned off in the loading screen? He's there. He's also there as well. I love this mission. Ooh, oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, this is annoying. The blackness of the void is constantly following me. I don't like that. If anyone knows a fix, don't tell me. I'm gonna keep this. Now I'm kidding. Tell me a fix. Anyway, Bond moment. This mission's pretty, short anyway.
Those blips on your radar indicate special modifications I've developed for your vehicle.
You didn't say blips and blops. You're supposed to follow up the word blips with and blops. I'm very disappointed in you, QR. Not John Cleese. Not Judi Dench. Not. Was I expecting it to be Judi Dench? I don't know. Okay, I need the Q pulse. Okay, where's the truck? Where's the truck? Where's the truck? I remember this mission. Q just leaves all of his like weapons and stuff in the middle of the road. Why didn't you just put him in the booster to care? Okay, that was a big hit. Oh, she ran out of the way quick. To be fair, if I ran her over, the age rating would have went up by 4 units. There's another Q pulse if you missed 3 times. That's put there especially for me. Why am I going in such a roundabout direction? Follow the marker. Now I've just reminded myself of the song Roundabout. It's a very good song.
Bubbo. Bano.
Bond.
That was very serious. Bond. If she doesn't call me 00 Yemen in the next episode, I'm gonna quit this series. I'm gonna quit it before it starts. Oh, the music just kicks into gear. I'm gonna catch ya. Come on. Pulse. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. There's 2 songs playing and the world is clipping into the ground. That mission just completely broke. Look, it's either really HD but broken emulator or 240p PS2. I probably should have went the PS2 route. The thing about this game too is we've already done 3 missions and there's not that many missions in this game. It's pretty short. So I'm gonna do 4 missions, I think, in this video today. What's the next mission? Oh, bad diplomacy. Okay, we'll do this mission because this one's fun. We're gonna be like a quarter of the way through this game after this episode. It's very short.
The last vial was marked Griffin.
First name, Peter. I'm very funny.
British diplomat in Romania.
She's pointing the gun at him. Even the loading screen woman doesn't trust you, pal. The poor soldiers get a smaller picture than everyone else. They're not worth that much.
On that note, 007.
On that bombshell, it's time to end. Nah, I'm kidding.
I've also issued you a pair of Q specs which can be used to see hidden doors and hatches. British embassies rely heavily on these security measures.
Q specs, alright. I'll give you Q fucking specs. I don't know. You're a nice fella, Q. I like you. I kind of want to wear them. Are they just spy Ray-Bans? I want spy Ray-Bans. That's going to be my first bit of merch. Spy Ray-Bans. They just turn different colors. It shows you like all the secret hatches in your house and shit. You get loads of 007 moments in real life. He is such a fucking cocky face no matter what he does. His face is just forever in that pose. He doesn't feel any other emotion besides cocky. Would you look, it's the flag at them. Yeah, great. This is so dope. I love this mission. Watch this. Oh, no, I wanted to punch him. Oh, you can't just punch him. I forgot you could do that. You can do that in Knife Fire too. You can just trigger your own alarm. Wait, do I lose a life if I do that? Let's see. Because if I lose a life, it's probably better to exit out and go back in. You do! Okay, well, I need to exit out because there's a chance I could fail a few times during this mission. And if I fail too many times, it's back to the main menu. Let's watch this whole cutscene again now. I'm just kidding.
Stop! Sound the alarm!
I got him, I got him, I got him. I felt like I hit him in the back a few times, but I was just a bit delayed. I was playing too well that I actually played shit. It's a weird paradox. Oh, you have to hit him twice. Oh, that's why. I think on, like, easy difficulty, you only have to hit him once. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. I have loads of darts, though. Make good use of the darts. You can call me Spy Phil Taylor. Get it? Because darts. Go in the fucking elevator. Loving an elevator. Living it up while I'm going down. Oh, it's open. That's the queen. Oh. Where are you? Where are you? Who saw me? I didn't even see him. There, it was him. I did it. Fuck's sake. I know. Fucking alarm. Keep nodding at themselves. What?
Sound the
Oh, fuck, give me a chance. There we go. Fuck me. Jesus. Is this tougher on normal? It's probably tougher than I'm used to. Just like my men. Oh, I don't know. Just like my Mr. Men. Remember Mr. Men? They were great. I used to love that show. Loving an elevator. Living it down when I'm going up. Oh, I'm here again. That's the queen. Where was the fella that caught me? Wait, I left my big fucking infiltration rope here and that guy didn't even see it? You know an intruder's here. It's big obvious rope that went down. You think Bond would have took it with him? By the way, oh wait, which one is the secret? Here's the secret. Wait, do I need to put on the glasses to... There's a secret here. Cue specs. Wait. You open this, right? I could have sworn that's what you do. Maybe I have to come back. I probably have to come back. I could have sworn one of those opens. Be careful now here. Someone catches you. It's very tense. It actually is pretty tense. I'm pretty tense. Would you give me a fucking shoulder massage? I'd really like it.
Did you hear that?
Make sure you hit him. Make sure you hit him. There we go, right in the chest. He just fucking kills over and dies. Yeah, I don't think they're going to sleep, pal. They're disappearing like a Final Fantasy character. Wait, I can just see the tripwires. Do I even need the glasses? Make sure you jump over it. Boom! That's what a spy does. How does the momentum of the dare knock him back that far? Does someone see me? Oh, it's you. Okay. That scared the life out of me. I thought I was gonna fail once more.
Griffin's quarters. The only way is up.
That cutscene is definitely there, and I'm going to tell you why that cutscene is there. Whoever was testing this game didn't know that that was there and they got lost, so they made that cutscene to show them. I bet you that's what happened, because that cutscene is a bit out of place otherwise. It's very obvious, go up. This game was like made in a 9-month dev cycle, I believe. It was very rushed to release, and we're so lucky the game turned out so good. Now, the game is also extremely short, so I'd rather a good short game than a fucking terrible long one. Hi, music. DOS box required. User Griffin. Family Guy's password. He loves Lois. This chair is just knocking me back to physics, are weird. Stop playing around. Stop playing around in your game, idiot. Hello, YouTube censors. Don't mind me, I'm just an intruder. Ogling ya. Bond, close the door. This is how you get arrested, bud. This creepy feckin' eyebrow. Close the door. This is uncomfortable. These scenes have not aged well. He's still standing there, close the door. Just disappear. Do spy things.
These are private quarters.
Sorry, Minister.
I'm with the new security team sent by the Home Office. I seem to have taken a wrong turn.
Really? Shall I show you the way?
Wait, did I get a Bond moment for that? I got a Bond moment for harassing another woman. This game is teaching kids terrible values in life. I'm surprised she didn't scream out in fear. That's what I would have done. If I saw his PS2 face, I'd fucking scream out in anguish. No, I did it. There's loads of nice music. Watch this. There's a twist here. Oh, there's a twist. Oh, he's gonna twist him around in the chair. There's the twist. Do you like Twister's ice cream? That's what he died from eating.
I found Griffin. He's been tortured to death. Looks like an interrogation gone bad.
He was spinning around in his chair too much. Oh, there's the twist.
No, sir. Your eyes don't deceive you. Unfortunately, I am the last thing they will ever see.
The last thing I'll see is that rectangle gun. What a stance. I got another Bond moment, but the song didn't play. As you can guess, this game is about clones and stuff. You can probably guess most of the story beats by now.
You need to collect more evidence, 007.
Oh yeah, I got his passcode. Someone saw me, someone saw me. Get him! Is there a checkpoint? Please tell me there's a checkpoint. I think I can only fail one more time. Do you believe in love? Do you like Huey Lewis? Do you believe it's true? Do you believe in love? Cause you're making me believe it's true. Speedrun. I'm not gonna make you watch all this, don't worry. Or I might. I might be a prick and make you watch all of it. I'm just kidding. We're gonna skip forward. Loving an elevator. Okay, I actually got back here pretty quick, all things considering. Okay, do I even need to go in? Oh yeah, I need to get the passcode. Oh, don't fucking, I'm skipping this. Can I skip it? Okay, I can't fucking Irish. I'm not gonna use my Derek gun on this fella. Just because I want to save. There's darts here, never mind, I forgot about that. Yeah. He's a clone, oh. Don't open that door and get caught. Now I can open his computer. What were you looking at? Oh no, he has Bonzi Buddy installed. No wonder he was compromised.
Despite our recent setback in Hong Kong, our plans will not be disrupted. You must receive and deliver our defective merchandise to Malprave Industries in Switzerland.
This computer is so old that he recorded his voice in MIDI format. Bye ass, I'll talk to you soon. Okay, where's this fella? Dun-dun-dun. You ruined my playthrough. Okay, now be careful here. Don't move! Oh god, that scared me. Okay, can I duck under this? I'm gonna duck under this and be safe. Don't get caught, don't get caught. I only have one life. To be fair, I just go back to the beginning anyway. Was I caught? Was I caught? I think so. Do I just go back to the exit? Please don't tell me there's more enemies. I don't have that many darts. This mission is kind of tense. Like, honestly, because of my great gaming ability. Oh, I love that guitar. Boom, bada, boom, boom. Do I just leave? There's more to this level. You don't just leave. There's a secret area. I know where that secret is. Who triggered the alarm? Excuse me? I didn't see this guy at all. Oh, I do go outside. Oh, there's a mission where you come back here. That's where the secret is. That's why I'm confusing. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, got to follow my rain. There's the queen. Can't stick around, have to keep playing Bond.
Intruder here!
Intruder! He sounded pure British.
Intruder! Calypso! There's an intruder, he's fucking minging!
Did you ever see that video?
I've just started this calypso. It is fucking minging. Suck your dad's minging, he's fucking minging.
It's like a British kid saying the word minging. When I saw that video, I couldn't stop laughing.
He's fucking minging.
That's what I sound like, probably. Here's my third time killing you. Once more. I got caught by that thing. Oh, they're gonna go for the alarm now. Go down before you fucking get caught. Go down. I think it's a race against time now. Just leave. Someone's gonna ring the alarm. Go. Go. Come on. That fella must have caught me last time. There's the mission complete. There's the first episode of 007, Agent Under Fire. We had no issues at all whatsoever. It went very cleanly. It went by with no hassle. There was no hiccups. Mission duration. I actually did it pretty quick. 2 minutes. Yeah, this game's really short. Like, the missions are fucking 2 minutes long. If you can beat the mission in 2 minutes, I don't think that's much of an achievement. But look, I'm gonna start speedrunning this game. Get ready. Cheers, all of you, for sticking around for the first episode of 007, Agent Under Fire. If you're excited for this playthrough, be sure to give an like, and if you want to stick around for more episodes, leave a subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next episode.
I'm so good at 007 games, aren't I? My game's breaking.